A man had gotten into a tragic car accident, but they were able to get him out alive. But here's the crazy part about this story. The car and everything inside of the car was completely burned, but there was one thing that was not touched by the fire, and that was the Bible. Everything else was completely destroyed except for this one thing, and there were people there that were testifying to the entire thing, and they said the power of God is real. Hit the follow button to see more miracles.